to go. Go ahead and remove these caps here. Alright, so the first thing what we're going to do is we're going to move all of this here. We're going to go ahead and replace it with new. And we're going to go ahead and move these rubber pieces here and these pieces here. First thing. That's the center unit. Hate to waste some gas, but take a bath when I get in the bed, huh? Stop it, that's it. So this is where we're at right now. Let's get a good look at all of the imperfections. Scratches there. We got some scratches there. We got a bare metal here. Everything else seems to be in pretty decent shape. So we're gonna go ahead and start off with the finishing DA. We're gonna go ahead and hit it with the 180 grit, and we'll go from there. Let me tell you what I did though. To take off all the stickers and all of the Velcro, I went ahead and started off with that general purpose adhesive cleaner. I could go ahead and use my DA paper, but I'll be just wasting a lot of DA paper because it's gonna gum it up. So, it's the first thing. Went ahead and removed this, removed the sending unit on the bottom, along with the cap, and we're ready to hit it with the 180. We're gonna try to hurry up and get it and spot epoxy and wherever else I break through, and then go ahead and go with the 2K. So let's see. All right, we're gonna go ahead and start hitting everything with the 180. We're just gonna breeze through it. Get it started. Go ahead and put my, dust mask on. At least put the dust mask on. Got everything roughed in. We're gonna go ahead and finish it off with some 180, but it's time to get a little personal with her. It's time to see if we have any of the dents. So we're just filling her up. I've already identified here and also here. So those are just a few of them that we're gonna go ahead and knock out. But besides that, everything else I feel should be able to knock it out in 2K and a little bit of glaze. Everything else feels pretty good. Alright, so just go and get the filler on there, and then we'll finish up with knocking everything down. Then we'll do the bottom part. You see, we're right at 70. Right at 70. Matter of fact, about 72. So it's that time. We got everything prepped. Time to go ahead and epoxy. We're going to do as much as we can to epoxy. And then after that, we'll go ahead and go 2K. We'll wait about an hour and go to 2K. We got everything ready and prep. Like I said, we didn't have too much body work to do. So she's ready for some epoxy. Then following that, 2K. Start off again. Looks to be laying fine. You know, it'll settle. But this, I went ahead and just did a medium coat here. Because we're going 2K over it, so it's not a big deal. I just want to really make sure that I get enough material on here. Just in case I bust through, I love to always have that epoxy at the bottom, but the body work looked to have came out pretty good. You can see the reflection. Yeah, pretty good. So that's it. Next coat coming up. Primed up.